Hello everyone, welcome to Vienna World. Guys, you've got to see this.
If you keep your body relaxed, in the body is in contact with the depths of your soul. Is that clear? Because it's quite important. And so, if you are stiff in any joint, you impede the current, the emotional, physical current, or what the music itself dictates to you. If you have a stiff joint, you don't let it go through into the keyboard.
And that's exactly what I have to remind my students almost every single lesson, because somehow this tension while internal singing and imagination would make students also tense their muscles, when in reality it's actually a paradox, because in reality when we want to really express our inner feelings and sensations, we need to completely relax our hands to let this energy freely flow without any blockages. Otherwise, it will be stuck and will be accumulated within us, growing into body tension more and more. So, hands should be always weak, light, and empty on the keyboard, but what let us actually stay on the keyboard, connect notes, and control our tone and technique is singing and imagination. That's what glue everything together. So let's just take this advice of Maestro Rao and keep working on this. So that's it. That's my message. Please listen to it every single week. Thank you so much for watching. Bye-bye.